Hello everyone. In this lecture, we will study small signal analysis of a differential amplifier. Now, we have already seen that the differential voltage gain Vout1 minus Vout2 upon Vin1 minus Vin2 equals to under root of mu n cox Iss W by L Id. I can write it out for your convenience that we have already seen the big voltage differential voltage gain, that is Vout1 minus Vout2 upon Vin1 minus Vin2 is equals to under root of mu n cox Iss W by L under root into RT. Okay, this expression of voltage gain reduces to Gm RT, where the Gm is the transconductance of M1 and M2. Thus, now we will employ a method of small signal analysis to arrive at the same result. Okay, first we will assume that RD1 is equals to RD2. From this circuit, this is driven by two independent signals, VD1, VIN1 and VIN2. Okay, thus the output can be computed by superposition. Now we will first set VIN2 is equals to 0. VIN2 is equals to 0. Case 1, we will take Vin2 is equals to 0 and we will see the effect of Vin1 at point x and y. Okay, as shown in this figure B, we will see that what is the effect of Vin1 when Vin2 is 0 at point x and y. Okay, now the RS, the source resistance, is equals to RS is equals to 1 upon Gm2 written over here, and we will neglect lambda and the body effect. Okay, they both are zero. Now we will make a equivalent circuit using the Thevenin rule. We can find the voltage Vx upon Vin1, which can be given as minus Rd upon the total resistance, that is 1 upon Gm1 plus 1 upon Gm2. Okay, and to calculate Vy, now how we can calculate Vy? As M1 drives M2 as a source follower. As shown in this figure, we can replace Vin1 and M1 by Thevenin equivalent. As shown in this figure B, Thevenin equivalent voltage is Vt and the equivalent resistance is Rt. Okay, and Rt is equals to nothing but 1 upon Gm1. So M2 operates as a common gate stage, okay, exhibiting a gain of Vy upon Vin1. Okay, again applying a Thevenin rule across this particular circuit, Vy upon Vin1 is given as Rd upon 1 upon Gm2 plus 1 upon Gm1. Okay, it follows from both the equation, both the previous equation, this and the previous one of Vx upon Vin1, that the overall voltage gain for Vin1 can be calculated as Vin1 is Vx minus Vy due to Vin1 is equals to minus of twice Rd Vin1 upon 1 by Gm1 plus 1 upon Gm2. Now Gm1 is equals to Gm2 is equals to Gm. It reduces to Vx minus Vy due to Vin1 is equals to minus Gm Rd Vin1. Okay, as we are taking Gm2 is equals to Gm1. And by virtue of symmetry, the effect of Vin2 at x and y is also same as identical to that of Vin1, except for a change in the polarities. Vx minus V1 Vy due to Vin2 can be given as minus of GmRd Vin2. Now we can add the both the sided and we get Vx minus Vy total upon Vn 1 minus Vin2 is equals to minus of GmRT. This is the same result we get as we have get for the previously during the large signal analysis. The magnitude of the differential gain is equals to GmRD regardless of how the input is applied. Okay, the input is applied to only one side, whereas the input can be the difference between the two sources. So it is important to recognize that if the output is single-ended, that is, it is sensed between X or Y and ground, the gain is half. Okay. So this is the same gain we have arrived at using the small signal analysis of differential pair. Thank you.